Here is how to create a recurring meeting in Zoom. So this is a repeat meeting, maybe every week or every weekday. If you want to start an instant meeting, you just click on New Meeting here. But that's just a one-off meeting. You can check the other video in this series on how to create an instant meeting. But if we want to schedule a meeting and schedule it as a recurring meeting, here's how we do it. You open the Zoom Workplace app, of course. You need to sign up for Zoom. This works even for free accounts in Zoom. And you sign into Zoom, and then you click on Schedule. Now, we have got a recurring meeting happening here. Of course, you need to specify the start date and time, and an end time as well. You can change your time zone if you wish. And here is where we specify that we want it to be a repeat meeting. So how often do you want it? Do you want it every day? Maybe just every weekday, Monday to Friday, or the same day each month, or else you can customize it. And so we could say, I want this meeting to happen every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And so you've got all of these options. How long do you want this meeting to go for? Or how often do you want it to run? How often do you want the series to occur? Well, I want it to go forever until I cancel it, or else I want it to stop on a certain date. Maybe you are going to be on a date in 8 weeks' time or something. That's going to be the end of the project. And so you can specify that. You can uncheck those if you want. Very, very easy to do. Or you can, if you want, just say, I want it to run 7 times. Or you might want it to run for 26 weeks, whatever it is that you want to do. And so you've got these options. If you want to change it to every 14 days, here's how we would do it. Okay. And that would be every 14 days, every 2 weeks, every other week, if you like, 26 times. So that's how you do it. There are plenty of other options here. You can check the scheduled meeting, how to set up a scheduled meeting to see the other options. There's another video in this series. So you can add rooms, locations, you can add a description, an agenda, and attach a document if you want for the invitees. So we click save there. And we now have that meeting, which is scheduled for, we've got this recurring meeting scheduled, we said, on that date. Now, once you actually have this in your calendar, you can invite people, you can edit the meeting, make changes to it, you can delete it. You can delete just one instance of the meeting if you just need to cancel it once. Or you can delete the entire series. If you want to create a duplicate, so you may have a meeting on a Tuesday and you might want to be meeting with a different team on a Wednesday, then you can duplicate the recurring meeting. So you've got a lot of options there in Zoom. If you want to check out how to set up an instant meeting or how to schedule another meeting, maybe not a recurring meeting, then check out these other videos that are in this series on Zoom, creating Zoom meetings.